Oh, excuse me, guys, if the mic is picking up some of my lawnmower man next door. Hopefully it's not too much of a distraction.
You know what? You guys are right. It's time to travel, to learn, to experience new things. I've been letting opportunities pass me by ever since I was a kid.
Oh, here we go. It's just
hey,
the
kid,
way they drive.
Get in my van and I'll give you some candy.
No, my mom says I shouldn't.
I've seen this one too, and it's already... Oh, here we go. Here it is. I already know what's coming. I'm toast.
Kid, get in my van and I'll give you some candy.
Okay.
And where's the paper? I love too how local kid gets molested and they put his picture right on the front page of the paper crying. This show is just the best.
You know, where the hell are you? Told me you were going to clean out those boxes in the basement and put them in the attic.
Lois, it just sounds like busy work.
It is busy work. I'm trying to keep you off the streets and off drugs.
I'm selling those candy bars.
Hey, you want to buy some candy bars so we can get some new uniforms for our baseball team?
Where'd you get those candy bars?
Oh, this show. I think
Peter,
I said that.
I'm a little concerned about Stewie. He doesn't seem to be playing well with other children.
Oh, he's fine. You know, I was quite a troublemaker myself when I was a kid.
Your parents will be home any minute. Are you sure you don't want me to clean up this mess?
No. Go. It'll be funny.
What are you so upset?
What?
Said about? I never even knew you liked boats.
Hey, boating's in my blood. Ever since my great-grandfather, Huck Griffin, rafted down the mighty Mississippi.
No,
what did you just call me?
I thought that was your name.
That is our word. You've got no right using it.
Hey, I'm cool. No problem. Could you pass me the oar, N-word, Jim?
Thank you.
much more respectable, yes. It is, by today's standards, hard to believe that that was an actual character name in a legendary piece of literature.
A little cranky from teething.
Oh, I can fix that.
Oh, good God, man. One can only imagine what foul regions that finger
has
probed.
There you go.
Stewie's got a point there. Yeah.
I had a toothache.
My tooth hurts.
You let that...
That was a good one. I hadn't seen that one before. Won't cure the toothache itself, but it'll sure as shit stop some of the aggravation surrounding it.
That little punk beat you up?
Peter, you should be more sympathetic. Remember, you had a bully too when you were his age.
Yeah, you're right. Randy Fulcher used to pants me every chance he got.
My book report is on the giving tree.
Nerd!
Randy!
Randy!
Nerd!
Randy!
Oh, now listening to him say Randy, and all you wrestling fans will get this, makes me think of a certain WWE tag team. Now, when you think about it, it's very similar, very important. Randy.
Nerd!
Randy!
Consume.
Randy's a quality bully. Pulled the pants up.
I love you so much.
This sucks.
Well, you know, when I was your age, we had way better drinking games. Ow!
You drink.
Because he said ow. Jesus Christ. This seems like a fun game. Sure, let's give it a go.
Oh, Jesus, hangover's killing me. I haven't felt this crappy since the time I went to that museum.
Good.
Why did all the dinosaurs die out?
Because you touch yourself at night.
What?
I killed the dinosaurs. Yeah, take that, assholes. They deserved it.
This takes me back. And I was,
touched myself a day, too.
Kind of one of those theater kids in high school.
Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly Seymour.
He purified me.
He purified you.
Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly Seymour.
This is Andrews. I pooped in the pot again. I'm gonna need somebody to clean me up. It's really
really bad this time.
Feed me, Seymour. Oh, jeez. Pooped in the pot again.
My parents are not going to like this, Peter. You know, they're still angry at how you behaved at our wedding.
You may now kiss the bride.
Kiss her? I am going to destroy her.
Where was... Well, young Peter didn't say Peter as a kid, so young... Wow. Wait a... Hey, let the world know.
I remember my first job. Everybody's watching. I was in a folk music trio. Hey, how about here's to you, Mrs. Fleckenstein?
Yeah, you've been pitching that for an hour, but it's just not a very attractive name.
Oh, fine.
Oh, Paul Simon knows everything.
I suppose we're also not going with parsley, sage, rosemary, and Lowry's seasoning salt. That's it, I'm going to Nam. So what?
Art Garfunkel should have stood up for him, but he didn't have the balls.
It's a big deal. It's normal for a boy his age to be curious. I remember when I first noticed girls starting to develop.
Welcome to 8th grade orientation, everyone. Locker assignments will be handed out in the library after lunch period. If you have any...
I don't remember it happening exactly like that. I think I would remember that. I remember noticing them, but...
Questions
I might have been absent that day.
Assignments or your class schedule. Please
got
come.
It all set.
You gotta hate when that happens. Shit, they got me at the end there.
Set up for you to go out with our niece.
Excuse me, sorry.
Honey,
guys.
Come on out here and meet Peter Griffin. Peter, this is our niece, Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Nice to meet you.
All right, I'm getting up. Hi, Peter Griffin. So where do you want to go? We can go anywhere except the disco. They don't let me in there anymore.
Oh, jeez. He won.
Oh, crafty Mexicans and your glass candy.
Hey, Lois.
Ugh. Glass candy's not good? Huh. It did. It kind of looked tasty.
You remember that time you and me made it under the boardwalk?
Under the boardwalk.
When I go back to school, my greaser friends are going to say, tell me more, tell me more. And I'm going to say you were a slut.
That was the first time I noticed you didn't have an ear.
What?
Never mind.
Peter, give me...
Ah, what? Why do we... Now I can't unsee that Lois not having an ear thing.
Carol, hi, what's up?
That disturbs me.
That's terrible. Well, you know, Carol, sweetie, we are always here for you.
Boy, Carol's lucky to have a sister like Lois.
You're telling me. I always wanted a brother or sister, but instead I got a broster.
Hey, Peter, you want to see my vaginas?
I don't know.
Oh.
You always say yes. If somebody asks you anything about a vaginas, the answer is yes. A broster. That could be, a new pronoun. Effective one.
Sweetheart, I'm sure all the boys want to ask you to the dance. They're probably just shy or scared.
Yeah, I was terrified of asking Phoebe Diamond to the prom. I finally got up the guts, but I had this damn nervous twitch.
Oh, kind of twitch.
Phoebe?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you'd...
That's not distracting
me
at all.
Honor of,
Okay, it got worse. And the worst thing is, it seemed like Phoebe was going to be very understanding, you know, until he killed her. Or at least severely concussed her.
I'm never going to get into college.
You just need more extracurricular activities. You could get a part-time job.
Yeah, I had one when I was in high school.
Oh, man. I want to be a Ghostbuster. There you go. Get rid of that asshole.
That'll be $27.50.
Sorry, Patrick Swayze. Your shirtless wonder is no more. Well, it was no more as soon as you became dead,
you
but
have any
you know what I mean.
Come on over to the Goosh, our Patreon. For just $1 a month, you see full-length reactions to everything we do here at YouTube. And for $5 a month, you see everything we have over there. Cheaper than a Tijuana hooker. That still itches.
Injuries, physical anomalies?
I didn't have gas for the first time until I was 30. What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? That's really good. That would be a little disconcerting.
Hey, Dad loves all of us. He's just too busy working to show it.
It's been that way ever since I was a kid.
And now the winners of the father-son three-legged race. First place, Bobby Hamill and his dad. Second place, Jimmy Lawson and his dad. Third place, Peter Griffin and a stalk of corn.
Man, this sucks worse than my 16th birthday.
That's kind of sad.
Thanks for coming to my birthday party, man. Jake Ryan.
16
Thanks for having
candles.
Me your birthday party, Peter. Make a wish.
It's already come true.
Here's your present.
No, Jake, not like this.
Wow.
I always suspected that about Jake. Creepy fucker.
I wish you were lucky to have a nanny. My mom just left me with a radio possessed by the former owner of our home.
Oh.
Can I have a snack?
You're sitting where I died.
Didn't answer his question, asshole.
Peter, don't forget you have a physical ghost today at 1 o'clock.
For the 100th time, Lois, I won't forget. Nag, nag, nag. Sometimes I think I should have married that woman I met the night of my bachelor party.
Peter, I can't believe your friends just left you here. Let's get you home.
Wow, strange lady. You're so sexy. I should marry you tomorrow instead of that pain in the ass Lois.
Peter, it's me.
You know what? Screw it. I am so gonna cheat on Lois right now. I don't care.
Jesus Christ. That's good
she
and drunk.
Out.
Peter.
You got a condom? Yeah, never mind. I got this Milky Way wrap.
Out of my way, Peter. Me and my new friends are going to go surf gliding and try to somehow work a mountain bike.
Oh,
there.
And Joe.
You've changed, Joe. Like I
Joe
did when I went through
back.
Puberty. Hey, you guys feel like playing some baseball? Excuse me. I'm going to go masturbate.
I'm sorry, yep. Mom. I haven't been.
And then you'll hit 61, as I have done today, and you'll continue to do so.
Been doing too great in school lately.
Well, that's very disappointing. I guess your father and I will have to talk to the principal and figure out how to handle this.
I wouldn't worry, Lois. I never did very well in school either. I even failed homeroom.
Peter Griffin?
There.
Got it.
Don't worry, Chris. I'll handle the bear. Say
here, there, everywhere.
Satan for me.
It's a boy, Mrs. Griffin. I'm afraid the fever has affected his motor skills, Mrs. Griffin.
Looks like
that's terrible. Kicking at the... Oh,
like he's
going
to have
brutal.
To repeat the fourth grade, Mrs. Griffin.
Looks like he's going to have to repeat the fourth grade, Mrs. Griffin.
The only way to get rid of them is with this special shampoo and a tiny comb, Mr. Griffin.
Congratulations. You've passed the fourth grade, Mr. Griffin.
Oh, great. Listen, I gotta leave, though. I'm going hunting with my son.
There we go.
Okay, now let's go back in your mind to your childhood. To some of your deepest memories.
I'm getting something.
Happy Father's Day, Dad!
I'm not your father.
That's a, that's a little bit rude. That's an eye-opener.
Peter, what's going on?
I'm selling all my worldly goods so you'll have some cash when I'm dead. Yeah, a lot of memories here. Look, my first bike. Boy, I had so much fun playing with that. More tea, Mr. Bike?